I am Dr. Aruna Prasad, consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist, practicing in Pranav Skin and Cosmetology Clinic, Kalyanagar, Bangalore. Bleaching the skin, actually, the skin doesn't get bleached when you bleach it in the parlours. It only bleaches or lightens the hair colour. So the hairs on the face are bleached. And because of that, they look probably a shade lighter or fairer. So this they think it's a skin bleaching. It's actually bleaching the hair and not the skin. So no major side effect if it suits you. So some people develop rashes and stuff like that. But otherwise, if you're giving a gap of about 3 to 6 months and bleaching, I think it's okay unless you have an allergy. But at the end of the day, it is a chemical and should be used cautiously. For more of my videos, please subscribe to Dr. Circle.